Hi children, hope you are fine and you are learning a lot. This is the class 4 children, please pay the attention here. This is worksheet 3 as we have completed worksheet 1 and 2 of lesson number 3. Okay, so we are going to complete today. This is the page number 16. Please open all of you page number 16. Yes, the Meena's letter is the third lesson. Okay, let us see the grammar part of the this lesson. Okay, a bit, fill in the blanks with the simple present tense form of the verbs in brackets. They have given in the brackets, you have to write the simple present tense. Okay, the sun rises in the east. So you know children where we are using the simple present tense, where they are saying about the facts, and where we are doing the everyday routine or regular thing, that where we can use a simple present tense. Means if you are doing the brushing the teeth, then I brush the teeth twice a day. Maryam walks to school every morning. So this is our thing. She goes to school every day. That is a simple present tense usage. Okay, let us see. Maryam walks to school every morning. Walk, or you have to write walks. The kitten loves slurping milk. Slurping means lapping milk. Okay, not sucking. Slurping is different from the sucking. Okay, the twins always reach on time. Reach on time. Here no reaches, only reach. Okay, the flight arrives at 10:30 a.m. Please write children, see and write children. Use these clues to frame sentences in the present continuous tense. This is the B bit children. Adil go swim. This you have to write the sentence in the form of present continuous tense. Okay, let us see. Adil is going to swim. Adil is going to swim. That's the thing children. My parents wait me. My parents are waiting for me. Please write children. Correct sentences you have to write children. Please. I request to you. The teacher write register. The teacher is writing the register. The teacher is writing the register. Next one. The choir sing loudly. Or the choir. You can write choir. Chorus. Choir. Is singing very loudly. Please write children. The choir is singing very loudly. The computer not work properly. The computer is not working properly. The computer is not working properly. You can write this children. Okay. Next one. Rewrite this sentence in the simple present tense. You have to write the sentences in the simple present tense. Maybe they have given in the past tense, maybe they have given in the present continuous, maybe they have given in the other tense, but you have to rewrite in the simple present tense. Okay, let us see. Sahil will wake up at 8 a.m. Sahil wakes up at 8 a.m. Simple present tense. Yes children. Kanika has eaten breakfast. Kanika eats breakfast every day. Eats breakfast every day. My mother is driving me to my swimming classes. My mother drives me to my swimming classes. Drives me to my swimming classes. The dog is barking loudly. The dog's barks loudly, or the dog's barks aloud. That also you can write children. Okay. My friends enjoyed my grandmother cooking. My friends enjoy my grandmother's cooking. Only simple present tense enjoy will come. That's it. My grandmother's cooking. Next one. Tick the verbs which are in present continuous tense. In the present continuous tense, what will be the important thing is it is in the ing form. Okay, let us see children. That boy has climbed, is climbing the wall. Is climbing. Please stick children on the is climbing. India is celebrated or celebrated its Independence Day. That is celebrating. Maya is carrying a small umbrella in her handbag. The correct one is carrying. The wedding function is proceeded very smoothly. That is proceeding. Please tick this all children. Okay, now worksheet 4. Worksheet 4 children, listening, speaking and writing. I just complete the listening part and speaking and writing tomorrow we will do. Okay children, listening. Listen carefully as your teacher reads out a paragraph. Fill in the blanks. It's there in the page number 17. Goa is a fun and exciting place for the whole family. Please write WHOLE, whole, not HOLE. Please write children. Sonali loves playing in the fresh water. Please write FRESH, fresh. She also enjoys collecting shells and making necklaces from them. Please write here children, shells. Ritesh, her brother, enjoys playing football on the seashore. Means bank of the sea, corner of the sea. Seashore, S-E-A-C-S-H-O-R-E, shore. There, mother likes to relax and enjoy. Please write children, E-N-G-O-Y, enjoy. Their father looks forward to all the food that Goa has to offer. They wish their fun could go on and on. Serving food that Goa has to offer. Their wish fun could go on and on. Okay, please write this children. I'll just turn the mobile so that you can write whole thing. Whole, fresh, shells, seashore, enjoy, serving, fun. Okay. Hope children you have done it. And please, if you have not, you are not understanding anything, please ask us. Please write and submit the worksheet at your school premises. Thank you children. Bye.